Avey started the day when my son fell sick with a chronic illness, which made me question the practicality of the research work that I do at Carnegie Mellon and try to figure out whether there is a way to leverage that work to build an ecosystem that can transform the experience of people with healthcare. So you feel unwell, you present your complaint to Avey. Avey uses a sophisticated artificial intelligence model that mimics clinical reasoning. Based on your complaint, Avey is gonna form a hypothesis and conduct an interactive session with you. At the end of the session, Avey is gonna provide you with an accurate diagnosis that was proven to be the best in the world. And because we are about the full health journey, we started recently working with hospitals and clinics where we provide them with a system that learns about their doctors. So now you get diagnosed with Avey. Avey knows the diagnosis. On the flip side, Avey knows the expertise of doctors with that particular diagnosis. Then Avey can refer you to the right doctors by doing what we call personalized matching and ranking. This is the best doctor for you, then this is the next best doctor for you, and so on and so forth. Now you can learn about any of those doctors and make an informed decision on whom to see. Once you make your choice, you can schedule a physical or a virtual appointment with any of those doctors. If it's a virtual appointment, we provide doctors at hospitals with an app that allows them to provide you with a virtual consultation and prescribe medicines digitally to you. The digital prescription gets automatically forwarded to our network of pharmacies. We collect the medicine on your behalf and deliver it to you wherever you are. In essence, we've created a virtual hospital that knows no borders. You feel unwell, Avey diagnoses you instantly and accurately. Then he refers you to the right doctor before he delivers the medicine to you wherever you are.